Super Sumo Syrup? Huh? Take at your own risk. Connor, come here. Do you order that?
No.
What the hell is it?
We may try it.
Right. Powder of some sort.
What does it say? Super...
Super Sumo Syrup. Take at your own risk. I don't think that's better.
Ah, well, we'll take it.
Comes in this wee... What the heck is that? Wow. Do you think you just take it like that?
I'd say so.
Yeah? Mm. Oh.
Wow.
That is disgusting. I wonder who sent us that.
Whoa. Do you feel that?
What the hell is that? Mm. Whoa. I feel like... Jump in the air for a minute.
One, two, three.
I told you.
What the goddamn hell?
It said take at your own risk. Now look at us.
I can't see my feet.
I can't feel my feet.
Does my ass look big in this?
Yes.
You can see your ass got fat.
Hey, do not call me the F word. I am heavily big, I'm big boned.
He's big boned, not big.
Connor, we're going to have to go around. We're going to have to try and get this away. I have a holiday in 2 days.
We need to shred these
pounds. I cannot walk down the beaches like this. Oh yeah, see anything you like, speak up. You know what I mean? Let's go around.
Let's do it.
I'm in. This is... Are you okay?
No. I need chocolate cake.
KFC. McDonald's. Burger King. Subway. This is... You know what? Forget this. We'll go do weight training.
That'll do me for the day.
I need a I'm going on holiday, I need a firmer butt. Yep, I feel it better already. Time for McDonald's or something. So guys, today, the Kind Bros Nation will love this one. Today, we're going to spend our day like this and go about our daily life. So, the itinerary is down the street, which is our main street, haircut, shoe shopping. What else?
Well, we have to stop off for food.
Yep, and regular shopping. So you're going to get an insight of what we do on a normal day. We're off in sumo suits. So, Connor, over to you.
Right, well, for this video, I want us to smash 150 likes out of the park. And I believe we can do it because the climate nation, well, you already know how it goes. And
we're in the comments, smashing section, the likes, so we
fire are. Down your comments what you want us to do next. If you want us to do more, spend the day, spend the night, as we said about the Hunter Hospital, if you want that to be done, we'll get it done. And make sure to subscribe to the channel.
No Hunter Hospital.
And make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the post notifications bell.
And share this video because this one's a good one. Connor, dance quick. Quick dance. That's what I'm talking about. Oosh. Just have a look at that. So, today, first stop is a haircut for me. Now, we can see this barber's face when we walk in like this. By the way, we're down the street. So, this is very busy where we are. The amount of people has laughed at us already.
Just keep that going so we don't have one.
Here, you take it. You take the camera.
This is a front point.
You had to just embrace the character.
There's folk air up.
There we go. Right.
You
have to embrace it. Josh, shout it out.
That's
gonna
be hard.
You had
that.
To just embrace it.
Great, that's
raw. Come back down, like, you've had to go down. We're here now.
Right, let me just show you where we're at here.
stop haircut. Hey, this will be funny.
You can see how quick you're acting. Oh, sorry, sir. You sit over.
I'm taking off half this rule.
You can see Tom's face here. This would be good. You can see that. Just come.
Colin number four.
Best barbers in the town.
Okay.
Can you act like you don't know? Come on, man.
For fuck's sake.
That's the best barber in the town. That's what that is. Hey, how are you, mate?
Fresh trim completed. Now clothes shopping.
Let's go either clothes shopping or food shopping because feeling a bit hungry today.
But we're going to get a nice big salad because
we're watching our weight at the minute, you know. I've got a few kinkles.
I've gained a few extra pounds over the past week or two, so.
See, I just want to tell you this, folks, live on camera. See the amount of looks we're getting. And people who probably are going to come out of the pet shop says, "What are you doing, boys?" I said, "We're just walking about, I guess, today." Connor, give us a dance, yeah. Dab the end. That's how I do it. So yeah, spending the day in these is so much fun. Look, we've got dumb nuts there, we've got looks everywhere, see, everybody loves it. But one of them things you just have to do. We get set a challenge, we'll do it. Hey Emma, you have to do something. You have to spend the day in these. That's the challenge today. Huh? Aye, we're going clothes shopping now, see if it'll fit us. Oh, the people of Lord love it. They love it. So, here's Glancy Coco. How are we, Glancy? Right, that's hard left. Now, this is the part where everything falls apart. Now we're going on to the main street.
This is the main area here,
like. This is no joke. We have people looking everywhere. This is the main area. Mm-hmm. People, man. Just appreciate that.
I'm a battered
fork. Are you not happy about it? I swear to God, I'm not even joking. I've never seen so many people look at me in my life. I feel like I'm famous. I don't know why they're looking at me. I can't understand.
I don't know. Is it a short try? Is it my short? I think it's my short.
Could be your short, mate. It could be. Is it my trainers? I can't even see my feet. Right, easy this. Now we're going into deep. We're going to go into DV8, which is here.
DV8 Lauren.
Basically.
He's letting her go.
Thank you. Let the shovel go.
So we're ready to let ourselves go.
True. Back. We're going in here. See if anything will fit us in a clothes shop.
Have you anything in a triple XL? No.
We've to spend the day at these today. This is Amy Haig.
Hi.
Yeah. Have you anything to fit us?
No.
Preferably a quadruple XL.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
right. I've never seen the job.
You like that? What is it? Jack Jones?
Wee Jack Jones. Mama.
Sexy. That's my laugh. Aye.
Ah, if it's not gonna knit. Hey, your side bigger, no?
What size is that?
That's your size.
Ten. What do you mean your foot's not gonna hit it? You're size 7!
I don't know.
Connor, give me a dance, just a wee quick one there.
Give him the wiggle, Connor.
Oh, he's twerking. Cardi B in the house.
My box bigger.
We've now got the hats, because it just makes us look a wee bit better. What do you think, Connor?
I think it takes a look off the body.
We're watching her figure at the minute, we're going for a salad. Yes! That's the sort of people we want to interact with. people who keep going. Joke, crossover corner. That's the sort of thing you're wanting. People who enjoy, embrace the culture. Which, you wouldn't need to be a sumo over here, you get a bit of a hard time.
No.
Connor, give me a dance here, right there. Nice. That's how you do it there, look.
Main street.
Connor, this here, you wouldn't need to have bad confidence doing this. It would never work.
It's just one of those things where as soon as you get going, you just hit a go.
Here, listen, I was in character before I put it on, was I not?
Aye.
I got into character quick, I was ready for it. It's a fun day. Right, where are we going now?
Well, we get a nice meat salad.
I'm watching my figure at the minute, look, so...
I had to lay off the beef burger.
I think we need to have a sumo wrestle. That's what I think we have to have. Yeah, we're the team. Nobody else does this nonsense. That'll be a tight fit there, sir.
We count as two people anyway.
We're putting the. This is on an airplane. We have to book 4 seats for the two of us.
Just very cool.
Just a seat for each cheek. I like big butts in a can.
It's a difficult lifestyle.
Here we go. Look, we're getting stopped.
Hi guys.
It's going to be a very tight space here now. Look at the size of us. We've been on a diet too, would you believe that or not?
Here, stand there and let her take a photo. Would
yes,
you
no problem.
Little,
hey, come on.
Them.
Come on. We'll get you in this one too, look. Alright, no problem. Alright, have a good day. Alright, no problem. That's what I love, that shit. Connor says the first day we make it is when we get asked for a photo. And Connor, what happened?
We just got asked for a photo.
Oh yeah. Aye, here, shall we? We'll take up this whole place. We'll take up this place. Oh, the people of Lord are embracing the culture today. I love it.
Well, sir.
Hey, are we? Slimming down, just slimming down.
Bit of cardio.
Yeah. This, for anybody that thinks I am not one bit embarrassed by doing this, I am embracing this, I am loving this.
I am embarrassed.
Hello. How are we?
Nice, it's just.
Right. So we're going to Poundland now to see if we can get a drink maybe or something.
I need to get a water bottle.
Oh. A water? I'm watching her wee at the minute. It's not easy, you know. I feel like I'm doing all the filming today, Connor.
I have.
Yes, no problem. Yes, go ahead. Come on. You get in the bit. Well, we'll go in behind you like that. So we'll go like this. We're sumos, but we're actually slimmed down, did I believe it or not? Oh god. Connor, there's two photos.
We're making
your nice beard. Your nice beard. Yeah. So, let's go see what we can get in the shop now, because we had to go and look for the healthy section.
Sweets. Watch my figure. Excuse me, sir. Yes, can you tell me where the diet section is? I'm trying to watch my figure.
Mate,
is my bum not big in this?
No, mate, not even.
Oh, that's good. Mate. Thank you. Very nice.
See this go down, very bottom, the left hand side.
Yes.
We'll see it down there.
Thank you very much. Thank you. You're a gentleman. This is Connor's girlfriend. This is his love of his life. What do you think? How do you think? Would you go with Connor style if he looked like that?
Okay.
True love.
Next stop.
Food. We're going to get some scram.
but we're gonna.
I'll go this side, you go on out the right last side, so it's easier.
I'm gonna get a nice bit of. I'm feeling a wee salad because I'm, you know, watching my figure at the moment.
See, on a serious note, I'm gonna try and give something serious to the camera here. I'm gonna try and give a bit of advice.
Driving a hurry.
You ever seen better signs of things? Right, I'm gonna be honest. See, if you were this size in real life, this isn't even a joke. You can't see your feet. Can't look for your feet, Connor.
No, or your chicken.
Connor, kid friendly, I told you.
That's it.
Here, Bob.
Who?
Bob. This way we'll go. Back on the main street.
Back grinding.
Subway packed out.
There's Don Marie.
That's one of our viewers.
I'm not going to lie to you, I'm thoroughly enjoying this procedure. I don't see the big problem.
It's raining across the road.
We're going out.
Go ahead.
It's starting to get warm though, I'll tell you that.
I'm sweating.
It's starting to get really warm in here.
Oh my god.
Hey, are we?
Hey, deal, Miguel.
There are more people than us.
Folk all over.
Right.
Subway. That's pretty full.
Yeah, go on in then.
Any folk laughing? Well, at least.
Hello, Lisa.
How are we?
What's your phone number?
I know where shall go a wee bit.
Get Lisa.
I got her in the camera shy.
You'll just go so you can get me off there.
Lisa.
We have loads of people laughing in here. This is a good one.
We're just in for a wee salad.
We're watching her figure at the minute. What's wrong with you, Lisa?
Get away.
No, it's not on you.
It's not on you. It's pointing at me.
It's not on you. It's just pointing at us. So, in for a salad.
Uh-huh. Just give us the biggest salad you have. Oh well. Yes, please.
The girl who's giving this salad is very, very polite in way of speaking. The camera's pointing at us. She's better if I get the camera on. None, Connor.
You're just all salad.
Aye. We're trying to lose weight.
Aye.
Yeah, we're just trying. Yes, because we're trying to lose weight.
You're very bloated at the moment.
No, we're trying to lose weight.
Just let us.
No sauce, nothing, just give us the way she is. Alright, Connor?
Aye.
Connor, give me a dance.
Exactly,
thank you. Very nice.
Exciting.
Go, take it.
Thanks very much.
I'm
going to eat it now.
No way, I'll use his hands. We're trying to cut weight. Lauren Main Street Subway corner. What do you think? Out of 10.
Good Subway.